I'm so sorry. Please, forgive me! We all know where this is going. Mega Man 9, ladies and gentlemen. What the hell? I'll use my current. New game! Alright, brand spanking new data. Everything's brand spanking new. We got 8 brand new Master Robot thingies. If you can call them that. Concrete, Jewel, Hornet, Plug, Tornado, Galaxy, Magma, and a woman. Fan-bloody-tastic, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. Who to take down Foist in the name of justice? How about Hornet? Hornet sounds good, ladies and gentlemen. We'll kill the bees. Hate bees. So we kill them first, logically. Logic would denote you kill that which you hate. Yeah. I was initially planning on doing this as a blind walkthrough, but I got way too excited when the game first came out. I said, oh my god, Mega Man, must play it. And one thing led to another, and before you knew it, I was hooked. I had to finish the game, so I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but it doesn't come to that this time. Maybe next time when a really big game comes out. Not this time. Yeah. Then again, there's not a whole lot of stuff coming out that I absolutely need to be buying. Maybe Wario. Nah, I can't see myself doing a video walkthrough of Wario. We'll leave that to somebody of much higher stature. I don't even think I'm going to be buying Wario right away. Nothing against Wario, I just don't think I'm going to be buying it when it first comes out. I can wait on Wario. I'm going to have pretty limited monies. I have to kill a flower thingy now. He's smarter than me. I'll give Capcom a lot of credit. This game is bloody great. This deserves to be treated just like the originals. This entire game is brilliant. It was very well done, quite frankly. I want them to do a 10th game in the series. Ooh. Yeah, I'd like to see a Mega Man 10, if it was possible. Yes, this is the stuff. Alrighty, Dr. L. For those of you who didn't know the story, Dr. Light is being framed for creating 8 new master robots who are trying to take over the world. It's up to Mega Man to clear his name by finding out from the robots themselves who their actual programmer is. And of course, we can all kind of figure out by ourselves what that means. Come on, class. Who's the guy that's been trying to take over the world before, all on his own? I'm sure you can figure it out. That's right. For those of you who haven't played very many Mega Man games, I'm sure you'll be surprised to figure out who it was. But I'm sure if you've heard the name Mega Man, you know the name of the common villain. He's been the villain of every single game in the series. You got a new weapon! Hornet Chaser. I love how the commentary for this entire video had nothing to do with the actual game itself. It was just me rambling. Oh no! The police have taken Dr. Light away! Dr. Light would never try to take over the world. This is definitely Wily's doing. Without a doubt. Don't worry, I'll clear Dr. Light's name. Not even a good luck Mega Man. God. I wonder. I think I can do this. Splash Woman, the first woman of the series. How do we defeat her? We ruin her perfect complexion with bees! We're going to ruin that pretty face of hers. Ah, fuck me, it's the first time I've fallen for that. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Hopefully that's the only time I play the idiot role. I want to get through this. Splash.
Sploosh.
I missed the one up. Actually, no, I didn't. Haha, game! Fuck you! This game was modeled off of Mega Man 2, so you have to rely more on your weapons than actual exploration to be able to figure everything out. If there's something that seems to be a little out of your reach, you probably have to use a weapon to figure it out. Come on, squiddy thingy. Nice little homage to Wave Man stage. This bubble trap is the exact same. Up until this point, then I think they changed it. And once again. The screws actually serve a very nice purpose. There's a nice little store that buys some really nice things for you here. Well, you have to buy them, but you know what I mean. Don't treat me like an idiot for having bad English. Ah, dang it. Come on, say hello to my little friend, Mr. Mega Buster. Come on, say hello. Say hello to Charles. Damn it! One more time wouldn't hurt, I guess. Come on, come on, come on. Got a date with Destiny. And Lily, of course. All right. This room has pissed me off so much. When I was first playing the game, I couldn't figure it out for the life of me. It was just like a giant screw you, Rodney. You're never gonna figure me out because you're dumb.
You're a stupid head.
Yeah, well, who's the stupid head now, mother? That's not what my mother sounds like. Alright, now we get to ruin Splash Woman's beautiful complexion by shoving bees in her face! Bees! Bees! More bees! Morbidly obese! Take that, woman! You... woman? I think? Or were you just pretending to be a woman all along? You know it's true, you woman, you!
Swing.
You got a new weapon. I don't want anything that a woman had. Laser trident. Looks kind of like the charge shot, which is nice because you don't have to charge it. Next up on Mega Man 9, we'll be hitting up Concrete Man. The man made of concrete. Ha ha.